true adventures of Chad, the guy who was so into Super Monkey Ball Deluxe that he decided to live in a bar.
Tune in for more of the true adventures of Chad, the guy who was so into Super Monkey Ball Deluxe that he decided to live in a ball.